The year is 1917. The war rages on. Winter is coming.
The history of the Russian monarchy goes very, very, very far back into mythical origins.
The people revere the Tsar as divine.
One of the biggest powers of the 18th century in all of Europe.
The 300-year rule of the Romanovs is about to come crashing down. The Tsar is blind to the danger that he and his family are in. The war rages on. Come spring, the Tsar, his wife, and his five children will be prisoners. By the following summer, they will all be dead.